What is the Townsend Lab Sphere microphone modeling system, and why would you want to get one? Here's a quick video to go over the basic concept of Sphere and what the benefits are. To start from the beginning, Sphere is not one microphone, it's many microphones. Sphere is a microphone modeling system, which means it accurately mimics the sound of a large number of iconic, fantastic sounding mics. So as a Sphere owner, you have the character of many different microphones at your disposal. This in turn means that you're able to cover a wide range of applications with just one Sphere microphone. Vocals, pianos, acoustic and electric guitars, drums, horns, you name it. The included Sphere microphone collection will have you covered. It all starts with the L22, a high-precision, dual-channel FET condenser mic. The other part is the Sphere plugin that runs on any major DAW, as well as Universal Audio's UAD platform. The plugin includes a number of microphone models. At the time I'm making this video, there are over 20 different microphone models included with Sphere. And we're continuously adding more mics and expanding the range further. These are not just any microphones. These are some of the most expensive and sought-after microphones on the planet. From rare vintage tube mics in perfect condition to classic vibey ribbons, from small diaphragm condensers to tried and true dynamics. With Sphere, you get a dream microphone collection worth in excess of $100,000. Using Sphere is easy. You place the microphone in front of the sound source and connect it with the included mic cable. You can use the microphone with any preamp or audio interface with at least two mic inputs. The L22 capsule is double-sided and both sides are recorded separately. Sphere uses two channels and should be recorded on a stereo track, even for mono sound sources. This is because it's not possible to accurately mimic a microphone's three-dimensional pickup pattern and proximity effect without recording the front and the back of the mic separately. The Sphere plugin is placed on the stereo track in your DAW, and you can quickly select the mic you think fits the purpose. You can record and monitor through the plugin, but you can also make any changes after the recording has taken place. So you can hear the different mics in the context of the entire mix, and you never have to regret the mic choice you made in hindsight. Also, you don't have to waste time auditioning different mics at the time of the recording. Work fast, keep the creative juices flowing, and then tweak the mic and all of its parameters afterwards. Before we end this overview, let me just mention a few more things that make Sphere really useful and really special. You're not limited to one model at a time. You can actually combine two different mic models and blend them together. It's, for example, common with guitar amps to record two different microphones and then blend them in the mix. You can do just that with Sphere and they will be perfectly in phase. Beyond the mic modeling, Sphere can also help you reduce unwanted room colorations and bleed with its advanced features. And last but not least, you can even record in stereo. Turn the L22 90 degrees and use the included Sphere 180 plugin to get a great XY type of stereo recording that works great for acoustic guitars, pianos, and even drums. There are many more features and tricks that we'll have a look at in other videos, but I think this sums up the main benefits of Sphere. It's not just one microphone, it's many microphones. See you next time!